Are you kidding me, Raymond 64 Productions? What on earth is wrong with you? As you can see in this photo, Rayman 64 Productions is stealing Belle Pearlie away from Adrian the Viander 2005. Seriously, Rayman, why in the world would you steal Belle Pearlie away from Adrian? You know that Belle Pearlie is Adrian's girlfriend, not yours. Rayman 64 Productions, I cannot believe you would do such a thing. You do realize that doing this type of stuff can make you a pedophile. And when I went to Adrian's channel, I also realized that Rayman 64 Productions said that he touched Belle Pearlie's skirt, which makes him a pedophile and a pervert. I cannot believe you would do such a thing like this, Rayman 64 Productions. I honestly can't believe you would do something like this. So Rayman 64 Productions, because of what you did here, I have unsubscribed you and blocked you from my channel for good with no second chances. I cannot believe you would do this. I honestly can't believe it. And also, credit goes to Pinky the Cutest Gacha Girly Gacha 2003 for the evidence. So Rayman 64 Productions, if you're watching this, I cannot believe you would do something like this. And you heard me. I have unsubbed you and blocked you from my channel for good. So yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. This is Gaming Master, signing off.